I'm Jessica Meendering. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Health and Nutritional Sciences. I am also the program coordinator for the Exercise Science Program and the Transdisciplinary Obesity Prevention Certificate. Students should expect a professor that's really vested in their success. They learn a lot about me as a person in the class. They learn about experiences I've had, and I try to weave those things into the class to help them build skills and perspective. When I'm not on campus, my family and I are usually at an event for my children. More often than not, we are spending our weekends at soccer or at wrestling. We also try and be really active as a family because it's part of what I do. People are usually surprised to learn that I golfed for SDSU. I'm not nearly as good anymore, but I still like to play. I want to push students outside of their comfort zone to learn more. But I try and be challenging because I really want students to learn that they can accomplish the things that they want to in my class. I would say there are two things that really keep me coming back. The first would be the people that I work with. We have really busy days and that sometimes can be pretty stressful. And so the people that I work with make all the difference in the world. And then second, I would say the opportunity to always learn and to travel as I do it. And that's one great thing about my job is that I can learn, but oftentimes I get to travel places to do that. I travel to conferences to present research all the time and to learn new things. And I also have the opportunity to travel with students in travel studies classes. And I really enjoy that time because I love to travel. I traveled a lot as a kid and I like seeing students have that opportunity to see new things and really grow just by learning about what else is out there in other parts of the world.